Welcome to Oracle Marketing Cloud Help Center videos. In this video, we will cover how to use Eloqua Engage to interact with your customers. In our previous video in this Getting Started with Sales Tools series, we looked at identifying your buyer or stakeholder using Eloqua Profiler. In this video, we will look at how to use Eloqua Engage to kickstart relevant conversations with your buyers. Engage is one of Eloqua's sales tools. It alleviates the need to constantly recreate emails that are frequently used throughout the sales process. Ensuring sales professionals are using marketing-approved messaging, branding, and content, it also allows for personalization and tracking of each email sent. Engage's responsive design makes it easy for sales professionals to send relevant, trackable emails on the go from their mobile phones and tablets. In this video, you'll be learning how to leverage approved templates, how to adjust and manage personal copies, and how to track engagement. Let's get started. This is Eloqua Profiler, which we explored in our previous video. We looked at one of our contacts, Adam Brooks's activities. Now we are ready to interact with him. If you also have an Engage license, you can easily email Adam by clicking his email address. This opens Engage and lets you select a template. If you don't have a Profiler license, don't worry, you can access Engage directly. These are templates created in Eloqua that help you adhere to your company's marketing standards. We can sort by recent templates or ones that you created. You can also search and filter. Let's use this one. You may be able to modify some areas of your template, but others may be locked. You may be able to insert images, field merges, attachments, or hyperlinks to enhance your email. Some of these features may be restricted. I'm going to add an attachment of this pre-approved document. We can add more contacts, but I want to send this email just to Adam. Let's preview it first. It looks good to me, so let's send it off to Adam. I also want to send a quick thank you note to one of my other contacts. I won't need a template for that, I'll just create a personal email. I can also save my new email. Once an email is sent, it shows up in your recently sent email's history. This page is usually displayed when you log in to Engage directly. From here, you can view the number of email opens, clicks, and so on. Let's look at the email I sent to Adam. I see that Adam has already opened my email. This email activity information is also available in Profiler. You can easily switch back and forth between Engage and Profiler using the left side navigation. Thanks for watching this overview of Eloqua Engage. We hope you are now ready to leverage approved templates, adjust and manage personal copies, and track engagement. For more information, please check out our other sales tools videos, or go to Topliners and click Know It.